Hi, I am Mahalakshmi. Today we will see about the introduction of Python. First we should know what is Python. Python is a programming language. So many programming languages are there. But why Python? What is the necessary? Why we have to go for Python? You know so many programming languages. .NET, Ruby, C#, C++, Java, Visual Basic, PHP, n number of programming languages are there. But what is the necessary that we have to go for Python? Because Python is very beautiful and simple and very very easy to learn. If you see in Kerala, the government state board syllabus of the 8th standard students have Python in their book. From 8th standard they are starting to study the Python language. This is just a screenshot of the 10th standard book from Kerala. Even very recent report of Times of India has given that Python replaces C++ Java in a new CBSE curriculum. And also, if you see Python, it is a free open source software. You know what is free open source software? The license is free. Means we can take the source code of that Python and we can edit the source code, you can modify it and you can contribute it. You can sell it to anybody and you can do whatever you want according to the free open source software license. With Python, what we can do? There is n number of applications: text handling, system admin, GUI, web applications, scientific applications, games, NLP. What is text handling? It's a very common that wherever we are using the social networks, they are using text handling. That suppose if you take YouTube and you are searching for some cooking video, the next time you will be getting more number of cooking videos which is related to cooking. This is because of text handling. Similarly in Facebook also, according to your posting you will be getting the ads in your Facebook page. Natural language process also one of the application. Using Python also we can do this. Means text to voice converter also is possible. Voice to text converter is also possible. There is a robot which has been sent to the Mars planet called named Curiosity. In that robot Python is used. So when you are creating a robot also we can use Python. So in robotics also Python is usable. Mayavi is a 3D visualization of scientific data. It is a software where you can see the 3D visualization. Using Python you can create 3D games. Database integration is nothing but you can create a database with the Python course itself. You don't need to go for the different code. Thank you. From next video we will learn Python. We'll start with the Hello World program. Thank you.